It's a stinger! Where are you, buddy? Come on out!
Program extends so far. And at the top of the hour, Sting and Goldberg will collide in this ring, one-on-one. What a match.
And that's at the top of the hour.
And you heard Sting said, I got something to prove. Well, we can go back to that impromptu match we had at the end of Halloween Havoc. Goldberg was like a man possessed that night, and he's been every bit of that since then. As Sting comes into the arena, remember a week ago, Brain, as the total package set Ming up, set up Sting. Sting's already commented on it. Because obviously you think otherwise, but it seems to me that the total package is trying to lay a clean path all the way to the finals of the world title tournament. But as we saw at the top, Sting is very much alive in the tournament, and he and Luger are going to collide next week in the tournament.
I think Luger's doing what he has to do. I think he's very smart.
Lex Luger! Lexi, Lexi, total package, whatever it is that you call yourself now, I'm giving you exactly 30 seconds to show up right here.
Well, we know he's in the building. I mean, we saw Elizabeth sneak him in here.
We can do this nice and easy, or we can do this nice and rough.
I mean, they've been friends a long time. I can't see Luger purposely stabbing him in the back.
I think you could see it last week. I mean, he basically had Ming run out right out of this tournament.
Well, you know guys like to stir other people up. You know how things are.
And then he wanted to run Sting out. He wanted to go all the way to the finals untouched. And here comes Elizabeth.
Yes, she is.
Yes, she is. He looks good. There's no denying that, but... Boy, Luger is an opportunist. That's my opinion. I mean, obviously, for the total package, friendship is not as dear to him as becoming the WCW World Champion.
Well, before you judge him, we have to see what happens. Let everything unfold.
All right, listen in here.
Sting, the package wanted me to come out here and apologize to you. You know, this whole thing has been blown way out of proportion. He treasures your friendship and would never do anything to jeopardize that. From the bottom of his heart, he's really sorry.
That's okay, Liz. Come on now. We can talk about this, right? You all right? You doing okay? It's Monday Night Show tonight, isn't it? Liz, I noticed you've been like working out and stretching with a little bungee cord in the back dressing room area, just like the total package, right? You got a nice tan going, just like the total package too, don't you? Yeah. Maybe you can be the female version of the total package. Well, Liz, I've tried unsuccessfully tonight to get the total package out here, so I'm not asking you, I'm telling you, you need to call him out here immediately.
Get him out. Call him out. Call him. See, he knows. I mean, we all know.
Too quick to judge sometimes.
There's his music.
She did apologize for the man.
Well, why couldn't he do it himself? Oh, here he comes. Mr. Insincere.
That's not Larry Bird. That's the total package.
His efforts of a week ago all for nil, because next week, can you believe that these two men who are wrestling tonight have to go one-on-one against each other in a tournament?
Stinger!
No.
as I always have for 14 years, I come in friendship. Nothing has ever been able to get between us. We can work this thing out, Stinger. Don't listen to these Fairweather fans. This is between you and I. Like it's always been down the road. And Stinger, like Liz said, I truly am sorry. I value our friendship out here. From man to man, to say it myself, and Stinger, can you believe these people? We need to mend this fence, Stinger, because you and I belong together as a team, united as one, like we've always been. We'll be the very best in professional wrestling. Stinger, come on, man, please. Stinger.
He's begging it.
Well, man, apologize. Elizabeth apologized.
What I'm trying to say is, man, I love you like a brother. I love you, man. Come on, give me a hug, Stinger. Come on, let's work this thing out. Give me a hug.
He tried to get beat up a week ago in that tag match. He lured Stinger to that tag match.
Come on, man.
Only to have the filthy animals pound on him with no total please, package around.
Please.
If you ever swerve me again, I'll get ya. I'm gonna rip your throat out next time.
What an ingrate. Man got two apologies.
Look at his face.